edge. Oh, a chance, was it? Not sure if a hand was on the ball. Zak Crawley at second slip. Edged and gone. Crawley nicely taken, and of course it had to be Stuart Broad. The matchup works finally for England, and Warner goes.